Hey guys, welcome back to Brainheaters. I am Riti, and in today's video we are going to talk about how to pass ICE in 1 to 2 days. So guys, I hope you all have started studying because our exams are nearby. And if you're thinking ki bahut vast syllabus hai and kaise complete hoga this that thing, so don't worry, we have a set of important questions jo aapke exam point of view se bahut important hai. Exam mein aane ke chances bhi kafi zyada hai, aur agar aapne ye questions kar liye to aap easily subject mein pass bhi kar sakte ho aur score bhi kar sakte ho. So let's get started with the important question list, and we have divided the entire question list into 4 sections. So we'll be covering 5 questions each section, okay? So let's get started with the section 1, wherein the first question is, state the reasons for efficiency of actual cycle is much lower than the air standard cycle efficiency. List the major losses and differences in actual engine cycle and air standard cycle. Also, draw actual cycle. This can come for 10 marks. Next question is, describe briefly engine pollution and norms, or describe CRDI system with neat sketch and its advantages and disadvantages. So this can come for 10 marks. Next is, explain the phenomenon of diesel knock and compare it with detonation in SI engines. Okay, this can come for 5 to 10 marks. Next is, what is vapor lock and how it is related with ASTM distillation curve of the fuel. This can come for 5 to 10 marks. Next is, justify the requirement of air motion and swirl in CI engine. Okay, and combustion chamber is more stagnant than an SI engine. This can come for 5 to 10 marks. So these were the 5 questions for section 1. Let's go to section 2, wherein the first question is, state the different types of electronic ignition systems and explain capacitance discharge ignition system. Next question is, define pour point and flash point and discuss its importance in selecting the lubricating oil for IC engine. Next question is, list engine management sensors and state its importance. This can come for 5 to 10 marks. Next question is, discuss the advantages and disadvantages of petrol injection system with conventional carburetor system. Explain with different multi-point fuel injection systems. This can come for 5 to 10 marks. Next question is, discuss the use of biogas as a substitute fuel for SI engine and also mention the modifications required with the engine system, or describe in detail the various stages of combustion in SI engines. This can come for 5 to 10 marks. So guys, these are the 5 questions you have to do in section 2. Let's go to section 3, wherein the first question is, explain the working of transistorized coil ignition system with the help of neat sketch and states its merits and demerits. Okay, this can come for 10 marks. Next is, what is compensation and why it is done in carburetors, or with the help of neat sketch explain catalytic converter. This can come for 5 to 10 marks. Next question is, write a note on, first question is, rating of fuel for IC engine. Next is HCCI engine. Third is, account of exhaust oxygen sensor. This can come for 5 marks if one question arises, and if all the 3 are, you know, told to be written, then it will come for 10 marks. Next question is, explain the working of thermostatic cooling system or compare it with air cooling system and liquid cooling system. This can come for 5 to 10 marks. Next question is, what are the essential properties of lubricants? Explain with neat sketch the mist lubrication system. This can come for 10 marks. So guys, these 5 questions you have to do in section 3. Let's go to section 4, where the first question is, discuss the various efficiency and their significance associated with engines. Okay, this can come for 10 marks. Next is, explain why a rich mixture is required for idling and sudden acceleration. This can come for 5 to 10 marks. Next is, write the numerical for electronically controlled unit fuel injection systems. This can come for 5 to 10 marks. Next question is, write the numerical for injection pumps and fuel injection. This can come for 5 to 10 marks. And the last question is, write the numerical for brake thermal and volumetric efficiencies or thermal and volumetric efficiencies. This can come for 5 to 10 marks. So guys, these are the most important 20 concepts you have to do before you go for ICE exam. And now the question arises that how you gonna plan all the things and kab numerical karoge, kab theory karoge. So don't worry, we have this video ready which will help you to make your plan and divide the proper slots accordingly. And also, we have all the study materials ready for you all on the Brainheaters website. Those are Brainheaters Question Banks, Brainheaters Question Papers and Brainheaters Blueprints. In Brainheaters Question Banks, we have all the important questions ready for you all so that you can module-wise study all the questions. In Brainheaters Question Papers, we have all the important questions and repeated questions highlighted in different color scheme so that you can get an idea, okay, this question has, repeated for 2 to 3 times and etc. You can observe and analyze things. And in Brainheaters Blueprints, we have an estimated blueprint for you all wherein you will get an idea, okay, question 1 comprises of module 2, 3, 4 and etc. accordingly. So once you're done with all this, trust me guys, you can score more than 50 plus in ICE, okay? So study smart. If you have any doubts, let us know in the comment section, like this video and share it with your friends so that they'll also get these important questions. You can also join our WhatsApp community, link is in the description, and we share the study materials regularly. You can also follow us on Instagram wherein we come live regularly to solve your doubts. Okay, we are there for your help. If you need anything, please comment, reach us on Instagram or WhatsApp and we'll be there for your help. Study smart and all the best for your exam. Make sure you subscribe to the channel because amazing videos related to your exam are going to come. Okay, so we'll see you in the next video. Till then, like, share and subscribe. Bye-bye.